coming at your mouth with your blah blah blah. Zip your lip like a padlock. And meet me in the back with the jack of the jukebox. I don't care where you live at. Just turn around, boy, let me hit that. Don't be a little bitch with your chit chat. Just show me where you dig your head.
Our fort is better than your fort.
So much better.
So much better than your fort. We have a satchel right there.
And a door.
And a lamp. Door and a lamp.
A lantern.
Yeah, we do.
She's wearing some spandex pants. I'm wearing a jean unisuit that I purchased in a small town for $4.
Patty didn't bring anything hilarious. So
oh, by the way, that's Patty. This is Patty, and this is Becca, and they're my best friends, and they're at my cottage for the weekend. And it's raining, like, hardcore raining this weekend, and so we're hanging out inside. And what did we play today, guys?
I can't remember.
Which is the worst game known to man.
Careers is the worst game.
We thought it would be fitting to play
it's
Careers.
It's a cross of Monopoly and Life. But it sucks.
But we thought it would be fitting to play Careers. Because this week we're moving on from our high school career into our university career. Patty also registered for university courses. It was fun.
Yeah.
So we're graduating in like T-minus not very many days. Oh my god, by the time I post this video, we will be graduating tomorrow. Which is friggin' insane because I'm Thursday. It's not Thursday today, I'm sorry. Thursday's like my only day off in like my entire life. So we're not recording this on Thursday.
Nope.
We're recording this on
Wednesday.
Because we're ahead
it's Tuesday. As we are two steps ahead of the game.
So, just like Fraser. You should be in life.
Hey, Fraser!
Hey, Fraser, on your day.
We're sorry, Fraser. We're not trying to steal your limelight.
We're not stealing your limelight. Except we kind of are. We also have unicorn ponytails.
Well, mine kind of fell out.
I have short hair.
It's not fair.
Did we ever check if it was filming at the right level and that this is just like our lips and chins?
Would that be a problem?
No.
I don't think so.
Never mind.
This is my last week on the Vlog Ventures, guys.
Really?
For like a month. More than a month. Several months, because I'm going to camp. You kids watching at home, you're going to get to see the... Becca, don't take apart the lamp.
Sorry.
You're going to get to see the surprises that are in for Thursdays from now on.
She's so cute.
She's really ticklish.
But if we tickled her in the fort, she would break it.
She would break. Could that be a really good ending?
Yeah.
No, please, no. No! I'm sorry.
I got it. We're good. We're all safe.
Except you.
Anyways, so
that's
I feel like this.
Going back up.
I think this is a good place to end this video because the fort is gonna break.
Graduation!
Yay! And summer! Yay!
Best forts.
Friends! Yay!
Forts.
Yay!
Lanterns! Yay!
You. Yay! See you in a couple month, Ventures. Bye!